Archimedes, welcome aboard the White Pearl for another episode of the Adventure of the Friendly Pirates. In this week's episode, we're going to be sailing south after getting hauled out and repaired in Tarpon Springs and making our way back towards the Keys. So we had an outstanding sail, fantastic conditions, had a blast cruising south, boat fixed up and sort of worries out of my mind, and made it all the way south about 50 miles to Manatee River, where our story continues. Hey, we're running wing and wing. It's my favorite point of sail. Check it out. So you do this when the wind is directly at my back. So the wind's coming exactly from that way. And I swing the boom out on the mainsail to one side. Bring the Genoa sail over to the other side. And then I just swag it out. Oh, oh. Get out there. One of the things you can actually do is put a pole. It's called a whisker pole or spinnaker pole. It kind of looks like this, except a lot smaller. Whoops. And you can stick it out and tie the clue of the sail where those lines meet right there. You can tie it to it and keep it out like that so it holds its shape. But we don't need no whisker pole. Let's give Chip a little little test to see how he's doing. So that's Chip. It's my autopilot. Here's the control for it. It's an AutoHelm 3000. AutoHelm 3000. And we're gonna see if he can keep us on this run. If I wanna steer that way, I hit this minus. Couple clicks, I'll bring my bow around. That's just what we need. Keep this party rolling. Sailing 180 degrees south for America. Representing America. America, fuck yeah. sail south, it was time to dry off the old sea legs and do a little exploring on land. All right, here we are at an anchorage in South Tampa Bay, in a place on Manatee River called Holy Hole. And I'm out there, white pearl, looking tough. And we had a nice little dinghy ride in. There's a shoal in the middle, I believe right around that area. So have to kind of skirt outside of it. Hey, what's going on with this fella? But yeah, we're in Manatee River, Holy Hole, and they call it that because of these crosses here. And I read that there was three, but I only see two right now, unless there was one there before. But let's go check it out. Do a little exploring. I haven't been on the land very much lately, so this will be a nice little treat. Knock it off, you little rascals. Scared me. I feel all wobbly right now. Haven't been on land in a while. So I got sea legs. I feel like I'm walking all, like I'm leaning back or something. Good afternoon.
How you doing?
Good, I like your mustache. I'm allowed to compliment other men on their mustaches when I have one of my own. It's kind of part of the club. It's just like an unspoken rule. So here we're looking at the South Tampa Bay, basically. The Skyway Bridge is maybe a little, it's right there, somewhere along that way. we go. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this episode, the Friendly Pirate Adventure. In next week's episode, we continue voyaging south towards the Keys. Have some special guests that join me, so it's going to be a great episode. Looking forward to sharing that with you guys soon. Until then,